Right. Liam, there are 1,000 days challenge. It is day 459. So let's get things started. All right. So first and foremost, there's no change in terms of the balance, equity balance wise. And other than that, if you're looking in terms of market structure update itself, not much has actually changed. Let me just clear when we select it. Yeah, so nothing much has changed. Look in terms of daily chart, we're practically the same as per last Friday itself. And the only other consideration that I would say is that definitely the momentum is definitely leaning towards the upside if you're looking in terms of US market. And based on seasonality wise, it really looks good towards the year end for both NASDAQ and S&P 500. Not saying that's the best time to add, but if the dollar cost averaging on a regular monthly or regular basis, that's perfectly fine as well. But do bear in mind that there could be potential pullback so coming soon, but how fast or how soon it could take place is anybody guess in that sense. All right, and when it comes to ASHR itself or China market in general, consolidation is within the support region, things looks to be fine. For KWEB itself, similarly, we are forming a symmetrical triangle which could form a breakout towards the upside or even further downside if news decided to change in that sense. All right, and finally for Bitcoin itself, I do see a potential setup on a 4-hour chart. So even though right now we are retesting this, I'm not going to enter upon this high. So as you can see, as we are trending towards the upside, there is a decrease in terms of volume-wise slightly. But one actually will enter a buy stop order above this high, which hit 63.95K region itself. So what I'll do is our entry will be at 64K, 64.100. And reason being is very simple. What I want is some sort of consolidation and right below this resistant region, because we've been tested once, twice, and this is the third time itself. So if we actually do consolidate a little bit, say for another 1 to 2 more candlestick, I'll put a buy stop order there, and then with a target stop loss over here, and the trailing and a stop loss over here, target profit over here, and the 70K mark to take probably 50% profit if potentially we do see strong rejection. Otherwise, I could potentially trade it as well because we have a very nice consolidation period. So break towards the upside or towards the downside could potentially lead to very strong upward or downward momentum in that sense. So yep, otherwise that's more or less about it. If you guys have any questions, feel free to drop by your comments below. Otherwise, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care. Bye-bye.